Welcome her speak then. Very well. Then to take no.
Let these souls be drawn from their vessels.
Farewell, Ashen One. Mayst thou thy peace discover.
Ah, well met, Halme.
Many of us are by the fire, forsaken. I speak of thine kind and mine. Behold this city. We are kindred, but like two eyes which gaze upon the other. Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin. One was a wayfaring knight on an endless, forbidden search. Only the abyss granted closure, if not reunion with his beloved. Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin.
Fancy meeting you here. A true blessing that we should seek the same place and find ourselves standing here together. I've got the last of my brew. Let's have our own little toast with it. To my search, and to your duty, and to the joy that lies before us. All right then. Bottoms up. Now, I'm off in search of the Purging Monument. Once I find it, everything will come back to me. Who I was, what I lived for, what my name was, and what terrible grudges I held. I don't know. I just have this feeling that that's the kind of man I was. Oh, don't hold it against me. I only think I was.
Speak thee the name of God, thine own God, if thou canst recall. Ah, then thou's not forgotten. Perhaps 'tis why we may converse. I am known as Shira, servant to the Princess Filianor, matriarch of the Church. They who are kin to God's name are surely kin to the Terror too. Then thou's not, perhaps 'tis why. I am known as Shira, servant to the Princess Filianor, matriarch of the Church. They who are kin to God's name are surely kin to the terrors of the dark. Please, I bid thee take not from the Princess her peace or rest. As the fire waneth, does she lie by the dark, all for the sake of man. Thank you.
shall not.
Thank you.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well, then take me. Farewell, Mace. Welcome home, speak thine heart. Very well, then take not. Farewell, Ashen Mace, thou.